Hello everyone. So it's time show show you my paper, what I will make. But before I show you this my paper, I want show you my new set of stamp. So it's punch many. So first this one, this one, this one, this one, maybe on this way. This one, this, 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 this. This, 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 this one, this one, this one, this one, this, 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 this smaller leaves, floral, abstract figure, and this floral. So to create this stamp and this stamp from first touch, I used only two sheets of my from Iran form. So this sheet is like this, A4 European A4 size, and I really excited about this stamp because it's a lot of play now. And as you will see, some stamp I used because I want made some it's early morning, I don't wake up yet. So I want to play with the jelly plate and made some paper. And as you will see, my stamp, this from new set I used, and it's really great stamping, and I use this stamp onto my paper what I will make this set. I used to create my background paper, or how this called, I don't know, black. And this new set I used to create some my new paper, jelly plating paper, what I show you from the minute. And I'm really glad that you will gave me many inspiration, and happy that I made this stamp. Sorry. So now I want show you paper what I made, and just because I will have more this sheets, so I want to make more stamp, and I will have many inspiration to create new stamp, and of course I show you this my stamp. Now paper. So now paper. So I made the first. I wanted to try how this my stamp works. So on book page I made this stamping as a mark, and as you will see, I used some this of this pages, so it's work very great, and I used black archival ink, so this is really cool things. So on previous video I show you black paper, black tissue paper, and red tape, paper tape. So at home I will have two red tape and three black tissue paper. So I stamping on it and won't show you how result is. So on this tissue paper, on this paper I will use only several my stamp, so it's big flower, small flower, this line stamp, and floral stamp. So you will see this result, and I used ink. This is ink. So it's now great to use onto journal, or make something, some collaging with this. This is first. The second, I used my new set, and I used much more stamps than on the previous tape, decorative actually tape. So this and as you will see, this my stamp work very great. How long is this tape is, I don't know, because it's not matter to me, so. Now I have this tape as a collaging element, and two pieces I will found. Not only this, because I also found this roll. It's pink paper tape, have texture some, and I don't decided yet stamping on it or not, but if I decided stamping, of course I will stamping, and of course I show you this how is turn out. But it's as you will see, just many. So this black. I use some metallic painting. Hope you will see here great. Here I used some my stamp from first set, so it's tissue paper black and have stamping and collaging, as you will see. So it's now great to use. Next, my paper. I will made it yesterday on forest. Just again metallic and just trace marks made. So it's also great to use. It's full of this marks. So this is that. Second. And this. So yesterday I will found, actually I want to tell. Yesterday I will found some handmade frame, someone made, and on this frame was this balls. So here I use this frame and stamping from these balls on this black paper. And of course yesterday I will found some roll and some have this big spool like this. Like this big spool of some synthetic dress or how this called, I don't know. So I mark, I used this roll and this synthetic dress and mark here on this paper onto forest, of course. And so now I have three different, I show you on this way, I have three different black tissue paper, black tissue paper, to use to clay onto somewhere and made some collaging. So this is that. So this about this too, I promise show you on previous video, but this is not all. Also, yesterday I will found some tissue paper. I leave this tissue paper because I want to play on it and made more marks. But I used yesterday on the forest. Sorry, only one sheet, and I will have similar, but not like tissue paper, some paperback. So this is paperback from some store, and I just cut this back and made these marks onto with my new stamp. And this is just paper where I clean my jelly plate. So it have different color, different tones of color, and I stamping with my new stamp this and made this paper. So it's now great, and I made just mark with my white white corrector. So this is this paper, and of course I used as a collaging paper, and actually tissue paper also I just clean on it my jelly plate, and at home used this new my stamp and create this my paper to collaging. And also just because I started to use jelly plate, and my jelly plate is 5 by 7, hope you will see, 5 by 7 is not big, but it's okay. I wanted jelly plate in paper because I wanted create some project, and I need this paper. So also I show you this paper what I create. So this paper, so some paper I create at home, some paper onto forest, and finish at home. So this paper I create, you will see a little bit metallic painting at home. So used this pink ink and mark this my paper here. Hope you will see. Also have some jelly plating rest marking. This is a book page. I jelly plating a book page and use this lace, you will see here, as a stamping, and just it's great turned out. And here again lace used, and just some acrylic painting. So this is two with this lace, not only this, but smaller, I mean, with this lace. Here I will make just some marking, just black darkness grunge paper onto book page, of course, and it's cover from 1972 school book, so I just jelly plating and made this metallic marks, so it's great to use now, and maybe I will see if I will need, I will make this smaller size of paper or not, biggest, and I used, as you will understand, I used this paper what I will found to jelly plating. And of course my paper, and I first I made it's double side because I want to connect all these pages and made some art book, so this is this. Onto forest, of course, I used some floral to collaging, to stamping, and I printing only one time, not one layers, I mean, not many layers, because I used, you will see here, just oil pastel, and this is the second layers onto my paper. At home stamping marks some, and by the way, I remember that Shannon Green talk about this some times ago, I don't remember when, but I remember that Shannon tell about this. If your page is sticking between, use baby powder. And just because I will have here oil pastel, I all time used baby powder. Here only acrylic, not watercolor. And by the way, I tell on previous video that I wanted try to use stamp and used only watercolor and look how watercolor work with my stamp. So I made it onto my new art book. It's great, it's really great work with watercolor, but with oil pastel I don't know. So this is, as you will see, my paper. And another paper what I will made on yesterday evening, and some on to this mori. So this is, you will just surprising this paper. So this is burlap, ordinary burlap, and it's I used it like stamping onto jelly plate, and you will see it's work really great. And on this morning I want to go onto forest and try to make more of this paper. So of course I show you. So this is one. This lace. This lace. Use lace as a stamping on jelly plate. And this is first printing. This is the second printing. And I used here washi tape because I want today made copy, print copy of this paper, and leave original but copy used. And this paper I made from this morning, and this is this things. I hope you will have at home stamping just on jelly plate, and hope you will see. Here, as is turned out, first print and second print, and you will see here this things as a stamp. Here this is first stamp, and here is the second stamp. So this is my paper, but this is not all. Remember who watch my video must remember that when I will found this school painting album, on some album was some line, and neurographic line, and I tell that I want to finish this line and made some neurographic, like a neurographic paper. So I will make, I finish, but when I will make this neurographic paper, some idea come to me, and I tell you about this idea, and I decided print this paper because I want to leave original. So this is I printed on three time, and I want used this copy. I want to use this copy onto made journal, and idea, just imagine idea for you actually. If you made neurographic paper just like this, several different paper, because on each time you will make different line, and you will use the different color, so you will it's possible to create some how's this called, collection of this or set of this paper, and you will print, and you will have some your personal collection of this paper, and you will use it, of course. So when I create this paper, this idea come to me, and I create this strip small. So also I print this strip three time, and it's like a washi tape. So also you will create some washi tape with the strip. And what else you will create? It's this background is great to, for example this to ATC create tag, some tag, some card, envelope, page on your art book or just on to journal. You will create everything what you want. And for example, I will create it's another my original neurographic strip like this. So I create two strip. So I made double tag. You will see, and it's great also. Used as the embellishment onto journal, just put onto, for example, onto your page like this. It's possible to create like a decorate paper clip of this tag. It's possible to create just fussy cut, for example, this strip and create belly band or some small package with this tag. So idea is many, but it's only you. So this idea I give you, and if you want, you will use this idea. So this is all onto this video. Thank you everyone, and to the next video. And I want to create more jelly plates. So like I tell, I come to forest on this morning and made more, and of course show you. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.